Learn unknown, share known. Welcome to Lusk.
Today, I'm going to review about a product which I bought in Amazon. It's a multi-purpose meter product which can even measure the power factor. So only I bought this product especially. Let's see how it works and how the connection is made, and we'll connect it with the load and we'll check each and everything about this product. Okay, first of all, I like to say this is very small in size, not like the picture given in Amazon. It is very small in size. It suits in your palm only. Let's open and see. This is a connection diagram of this meter. There are four terminal, 1, 2, 3, 4, where 3 and 4 is given as phase and neutral, I mean input, and 1 and 4 is output. So I gave the connection already. And I made a socket box so I can connect the load and check easily. Different loads I can connect easily. So I gave a socket also. I already made the connection ready. And I'm just trying to make a small box for this meter to fit it, so I can carry it easily everywhere, right? So I made it. First I'm checking the iron box. It is in resistive load. So in resistive load, power factor should show maximum. So let me check. It is showing 0.99. almost 1, and amperage is around 8.3 and voltage is around 240 and hertz is 50. You can note down like watts and kilowatt hour is not working. That is a fault in the meter. I think rest all are working good. 0.9 because resistive load, so it should show 0.9 and 240 voltage is normal voltage in my home. Next, the inductive load. Fridge is the inductive load because it is having a motor. It is an inverter fridge. So I switched off the fridge for some time and switched on. Initially power factor was around 0.8 to 0.9 because compressors were running. After some time cooling up, so the compressor motor started slowing down because it is inverter motor, and the power factor also started reducing, like around 0.1, 0.2, etc. And ampere also is very low, like 0.12, etc. And hertz okay, voltage is okay. As I said, watts and kilowatt is not working. Then PS4. I have a PS4, so I measured how much power factor it is getting. Like, it is getting around 0.53 and ampere is 0.3 and voltage as usual is 240 and hertz frequency is 50. Watts and kilowatt is not working. I think it's good. It's working. Power factor is working. I think so. Let's see the maximum consumable load, which is the washing machine. It is non-inverter washing machine. And let me switch on, plug in and switch on. I think it should carry around 10 amps as per the nameplate. Let's see how much it is taking. Initially the ampere is 2.1, 2.2 and power factor is 0.2. When motor is running no load, power factor will be load. When motor is running in full load, power factor will be maximum. So that is what reflecting here. Now amperage of motor is 2 amps, so power factor is also 0.1, 0.2, and let's see, let it run in full load. Let me wait and check. And when I checked at full load, it was taking around 8 amps to 9 amps. Power factor came to 0.9 maximum. So I think power factor is working good. Rest watts and kilowatt hour is not working. That is the only problem in this meter. Rest all are working good. So I hope you can buy the product if you want. Thank you for watching Lusk. Learn known, share unknown. The link of the product is in description. Please check.